Hey guys, today we're going to be working on this Tillotson carburetor, and I'm going to show you how to put an adapter and which adapter you need. Now this one I just took a chance and rolled the dice. This is the EC-308, and that is a air filter adapter for a two-cycle carburetor. Now that's what this is. This is one of those Tilly clone carburetors, and this one on the 308, it uses it's got a 2.5-inch OD for your air filter to bolt on, and a 913,000ths ID. Now the bolt spacing here is 1 inch, 375,000ths. And I had originally thought, you know, that I was going to use this because I had measured the other Tilly clone that we got. And see, yeah, this is measured up 1 inch, 375, right about it. And the other Tilly clone carburetor that I got in, it said Fulin, F-U-L-I-N. And it was a little bit smaller. It had a smaller bore. And that adapter would probably fit that carb. But what I ended up going with, yeah, this was it, a little over an inch there. What I ended up going with was this larger Tillotson clone, because it had Tillotson branded blocks on there. The pump blocks say Tillotson right on them, made in Ireland. So what I should have done, I should have bought, let's see, there's the measurement there. The carb air horn is just a little over 1 inch, 100,000ths. So my air horn there is not going to match up with this adapter real well. It'll work. This air filter adapter will work on here, but it's not the right one. Now, the right one for this carburetor is this 302VS part number. And here's some that I saw on the EC page there. And what that adapter has is 1 inch, 375,000 bolt spacing. So it'll bolt to the rear of the carburetor. The 2.5-inch for the air filter, use just like a standard racing go-kart air filter with it. And it's got a 1-inch, 100,000ths ID. Now that would be ideal for this little carburetor. And the reason I ran this one is because the Venturi on it is like 875,000ths. That's a whole lot better than that smaller Fulin carburetor. So what I'm going to do today here, I'm going to pull the choke butterfly and the choke shaft out because they're not going to be used in this engine. Oops. I'll just knock the camera over here while I'm at it. Those are not going to be used in this engine because the Tillotson carburetors, you know, they actually pump fuel, so you don't really need a choke. All this does is just block air. And you know, we don't want to block any more air than we have to. But I'm not going to throw this stuff away. I'm going to put it in my little Ziploc baggie here and seal it up, and we'll stuff it in a drawer or in a box or hang it up on the wall for another day, because you never know. Stuff like that always comes in handy. So, you know, don't never throw nothing away, guys. As sure as you do, you know, you'll have a carburetor that's got a bent shaft and you needed a choke shaft or something. Now, this little adapter, it came with these screws, the mounting screws are 1032 on this carburetor. And the ones I got with the EC carb adapter, the air filter adapter, work great. Perfect. Excellent job, guys. And I'm still going to use this adapter on this carburetor. I'll probably end up taking some out the inside of it with the lathe, but my lathe is not working. So until we get that thing fixed. But this will be okay. It says the ID on this is 913,000. I think it's about 1 inch, really, when I put the dial caliper on there. But anyway, 900, if it was 913,000, that's still bigger than 875,000, and that's what your Venturi is. Yep, but this is not an ideal situation here. That part number 302VS has the 1 inch 100,000ths ID, and that would be much better, and that would match this carb almost perfectly. So that's what I'm going to recommend, either that part number 302VS from EC, or just, you know, find one somewhere else that's got the correct spacing. You want 8-inch, 375,000 bolt spacing, 2.5-inch OD for the air filter mount, and a 1-inch, 100,000 ID. And, you know, if you look on, Turk Brothers may have something, you know, and like I said, this one came from EC Carburetors, and they don't sponsor the channel or anything, but, you know, I bought a lot of stuff from those guys, and they really do know what they're doing when it comes to racing and carburetors and stuff like that. And, you know, for this little experiment, I know the carburetor, this is one of those carburetors that's like $14. And the intake was 50, and this little carb air filter adapter was 25. So, you know, we're getting real close to $100 here. But yeah, this on the way it mounts, you can see it's a little smaller than the air horn on the carburetor. So that's not ideal. Ideally, that would be a smooth finish right there to the edge of the air horn. That way the air could, like, you know, work its way in there, be a smoother transition. And like I said, this would work. I'll probably end up taking some out of it anyway. But the 302VS part number would be the way to go. And, you know, I might just go ahead and buy one, because this one does fit that other smaller carburetor really good. So, you know, I might just keep one for the Fulian carburetor. I don't know. That's a tough call. These little $14 Tillotson clones are really great. I really like them. But, yeah, if you want to use one of those, that's the 302VS. And it's, what, $24.99. So right at $25. That's not bad. And it is billet aluminum, so, you know, it does come. It's a nice part. And, you know, I'm not going to leave this on permanently. I would have used a mounting gasket there, you know, but I just stuck it on here temporarily so I could get some idea how it fits. And you won't be able to use the little carb air cleaners off the VM22. It's way too small. That thing almost swallows it. So just any standard 2.5-inch ID go-kart air filter would be perfect. The way this thing, yeah, it's, you can feel there's an edge there you can catch on. And although the hole is still larger than the Venturi on the carburetor, you know, this would work, but it's not an ideal transition for the air to go through the air hole. It would slow down a lot just as soon as it hits that passage there, bang, and it opens up into a big room. Feels like it would slow down your airflow. But now, these little carburetors, they take, you know, the intake and the air filter adapter is a big add-on. Adds a lot to the price, but you really can't beat them. I like the Tillotson little pump carburetors. Really good stuff. And that's all I got for today, guys. Thanks for hanging out with me. We'll see you next time.